Apoorva Narayan asks, is the current market rally justified, specifically when the third wave and fourth COVID wave is also expected?
The fact is that I don't know anything about this, that whether there'll be a third wave, whether there'll be a fourth wave, whether the third wave, the children will be affected more, or what happens to the market. You know, there are a lot of, I would say, doomsday proponent who have been saying, waiting for that market correction for last 1 year or 15 months, and it has not happened. Market is going up, and simply, you know, the kind of liquidity we see in the market is driving the market. And I don't know if the market will correct. There is a possibility that the market will correct if a lot of people start pulling their money out at one go. And there are a lot of things that can happen in terms of interest rates going up once again abroad, and that will translate into a behavior of the foreign portfolio investors of an unusual kind. They start pulling back their money. All that is in the realm of possibility, but we don't know. And if you're investing for the long run, be there. Carry on with your investment, maybe change your asset allocation a little bit. And if you accidentally drifted into the market and you have been a beneficiary of this, take your money out. If you are likely to need your money in any next 2 to 3 years, take substantial part of your gains as well as a good part of your money, because that is a possibility which can't be ruled out. And if you don't have supporting time on your side, you will be in great difficulty.